His teammate Davis Wendzel, he was drafted in the 37th round by the Boston Red Sox. In 58 games, Wendzel led the conference in doubles while batting .310 with 8 homers and 49 RBIs. He was named first team all-conference, plus earned a spot on the Big 12 all-tournament teams.